Hey, how is everyone? Merry Christmas Eve. All right, so there I am. I have to work tomorrow, so I am getting ready for my holiday today. Yes, we got some gold fancy. Am I going anywhere? No. Corona won't let us. But let's go ahead and get ready. Anyway, you know, why not? Okay, let's go ahead and take, we're using up our unique stuff. So I did the unique primer. And we got our unique cream stick foundation, which is okay because look at all of this. Oh, dark circles, breakouts that want to happen. I have Christmas music playing. I'm going to turn it up a little. This is my favorite time of year. All right, let's go ahead and blend in our foundation. I apologize because I'm gonna probably sing because I love Christmas carols. Silver bells. City, ring-a-ling, I'll hear them ring, soon it will be Christmas Day. Okay. All right, so I am taking this kabuki brush and just blending in. Just so you all know, oh, I'm looking orange again. I want you all to know I am a pasty white girl. I work indoors and I rarely get outside. All right, well, we'll pretend that it's a, what do I want to say? A tan, okay? All right. You know what? On my bucket list is actually to experience a Christmas with no snow. Like, I mean a tropical Christmas. So that's on my bucket list because I have spent way too many years having Christmases with blizzards and frigid temperatures. This girl, she's not into it. This. All right. I am going to take some brown. Because I am going to glam up. And why not? So this is, oh, see? All right, so this is my cover girl, okay? Wonder if I should have put concealer on. Look at how stumbly that is. My hand can't figure out if it wants to go in the waterline. We'll see how that goes. We'll see. Okay, let's go ahead and take some powder foundation. And get the foundation set. Well, hi Kadeem, I am good. How about you? Alright, so we are setting the foundation, especially in the T-zone area, okay? Making sure I get my eyelids, get that powder going so the makeup will last and blend well. And I actually remembered to put in my contacts. I've just been busy, Kadeem, just been busy. This holiday season, you know. All right, let's do some brows. Let's go ahead and do our Arbonne. I'm gonna get a compact here. And I dropped it. Okay. Got my Arbonne Brow Tint Cream. And I want to get a compact. So, we might use this one, actually. Alright, so this is in Fair Light. So, this brow cream, you just brush it on. It, like, fills in your brows. I don't really care for the stark... Come on, bangs. Okay, all right. All right here. Oh, goodness gracious. Look at that. There. We are just adding another fullness, let's say, to the brows. I don't know if I, maybe I will get a little bit more. Brush it off. Okay. All right. I don't hate anyone, all right? Okay. All right. So let's go ahead and I think we'll do, I was gonna do gold. This, well, that looks gold in that video because it has me. This is more neutrals. You know what? I gotta go for the gold. Gotta go for the gold. Okay. See, this pretty gold one has a whole bunch of different, and since we're glamming up, we are going to do that. Okay, so I am going to get my trusty brush here. And this one I like to do, if you remember, I'm going to take the Goodest Gold palette and start with State of Mind and get a good base, especially in my crease. I am, this is pretty much like my foundation lid color. It's just a touch darker. And I'm just really getting the eye shape going, starting my crease shape. Still just using this State of Mind here. Okay. And it is. Ooh, maybe we'll have to kind of go back and forth because there is a lot. Let's do. Yeah, let's kind of go back and forth with going coconut and the going gold. Because I don't want. I want a nice base to this and then add some gold to it. Because we are getting glammed up for Christmas Eve. And I'm still just using that same brush. I like this one. It is firm, dense, and it blends as well as apply the product. So, okay. So we're getting some good. So I'm in the coconut, going coconut one. Lovely bunch. Right here, this one is what we're doing. And I'm just applying and actually blending. Okay, all right. Let's maybe grab another brush here. That one's pretty fluffy. Let's do a more firm. Okay. So now that I do have a good base to it, I have a very good neutral base. Let's add a little bit of the gold here and see how we're doing. So I'm going to take this one. This one's also a matte, no glitter or shimmer. It's called Trooper, okay? So let's add a little bit of that. And see. Because I have pictures in my head of what I want to do, but I don't always follow it. So still just applying the Trooper color. I'm not applying it very dark, really. Okay, let's try. All right, let's do with the good as gold. Let's do this one, Bold Rush. Okay, and we're gonna put it in our crease again. Okay, and just follow that same pattern. And I point my brush up because I have slightly hooded eyes. So this way, the crease color, you'll be able to see when I open my eyes. Every time I go on Instagram here to do a live, I forget that it likes to change the color of my videos. Oop, sorry about that. What does that do? I don't know. I don't know what that does, but. Cancel. Okay. I don't know what's going on there. Okay. I don't know if the sun went down too much. I waited until it was fully up. I have my lights ordered. I'm just waiting for them to come in. So. Okay. Alright, so we are doing more brown than black. Except for my mascara, that will be black because that's Really, the only kind I like. I don't know. I haven't tried too many browns, though. Okay. I think I'm going to go with the Maybelline brown I have. And can I find my sharpener? And do the inner or the upper eyelids. Well, we'll try a little bit here. Okay, just add a little bit more definition. I don't know why it's not so dark. Anyway, I guess I say that every time. Okay, we'll just move on. All right, let's start adding some glitter. So this one's called Gold Star. And can you tell it's got some... It's a really nice gold color with some gold glitter. And we are going to town on this. Okay. Gold Star. Such a pretty... Such a pretty gold color. This is just a shirt, that's all it is. It's not a dress. It's too cold here to wear a dress. It's like 6 degrees here. That's pretty darn cold. Okay, so we got some good gold, okay? Gonna take a dab of that Bold Rush again and blend, just dabbing it, blending it, because I do want some good outline. Okay. Okay. We do. Okay. We are going to try, what's it called again? Autine. This one right here, I'm not sure if it is Big Flakes of Glitter or Shimmer. Looks like Big Flakes of Glitter. Okay. I love Big Flakes of Glitter. You can apply them with some glitter glue. Put the glitter glue on your lid or wherever you want. Oops. Well, we're going to put some Golden Touch on there too because I dipped my brush in it. So these are, this is Golden Touch. This is just big glitter flakes, okay? I don't use glue, especially since I don't have anywhere to go. Oh, I gotta put the other one on, the Autine. I might take my finger and do it here too. Might apply better. Let me try one other brush here. Let me try a cream brush and see. Okay. So these have a, this is that Autine, and it is some big glitter flakes because we're going bold. Okay. We're putting some nice size glitter pieces. Okay. All right. Making sure there's no wrinkles. And I am the type of person that doesn't really care if any glitter gets on my face because it sparkles. It's good. Okay. Now, I do want to take my CoverGirl Brown eyeliner and I'm going to kind of create, not really a wing, but I guess maybe a little bit. I'm just kind of lining here. Okay, let's go ahead and grab my angled, and let's add some of that bold rush, and I'm going to just kind of blend the bold rush right into the line there, okay? So I'm creating a liner. Let's see if you guys can see better on that side. Okay, let's see what this looks like up close. Maybe I gotta bring this one over a little. That looks good. Let's go ahead and do, where is it? Let's do some lash primer. Oops. I remembered. Let's curl these. So really, I have a more neutral base with some brown. I am going to take pictures so you'll be able to see them a little better than whatever the light is, because this doesn't happen with my Facebook videos. So listening to some Christmas music today. Okay. All right. So we are going to put on my bronzer, let this get tacky. And we'll get some bronzer on. This is my Arbonne bronzer. I love it. So we are bronzing, adding some color, some definition, some angles. Putting this on your forehead will help shrink the appearance of the forehead, but also, like I said, give you a little bit of color. Especially if you live where I am, where the sun doesn't like to shine all the time. So you can fake it. Give yourself a little bit of color. Okay. And I'm lightly contouring the sides of my nose to help me get linear. Okay. And a little bit on the end or the underneath to kind of stop that. Okay. There. Kind of get that out of the way a little bit. Okay, let's go back to our mascara. This is my Maybelline Full and Soft in black. This is, I love this one. This is my favorite. I like the black because I think it gives a good contrast to any eye look. Like we used brown on this eye look and not black. And I think you will see that it looks great in the contrast. Okay. Opens my eyes right on up. Nice big lashes. We got our nice gold glitter going on. Love it. Love it. Let me kind of, I think this one's getting low. I haven't been putting on makeup during the week when I work. So it's kind of nice to do it on my day off. That was a lot there. We'll have to get that off. Okay. All right, let's go ahead and get our Arbonne blush. This is in Sunset. We'll apply it to the cheeks. I'm sorry that I look like I am tan is all get out on the video, but you'll see what it looks like in my pictures. And just kind of blend. Okay. Alright, get a little bit here for the neck. Kind of create some shadows. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a big fluffy one and blend both bronzer and blush together. When you hear voices. voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of okay, there we go. All right, so in this going, oh wait, there's actually a 24K. Let's see. Well, this one, well, let's check it out. Let's check it out and see what we got. I'm not sure. Okay, oops. So I'm trying to do, 24K is very light. It looks like it's white, and I'm just adding little pops. Okay, let's see about up here. Oh good, it does look like it's... Okay. I can tell that my makeup has improved since I started using all these products. So that's really nice. I like that I show some sign of improvement for myself. Okay. Alright. So now, let's grab... I'm going to grab an eye blending brush and we are going to take... Let's take the palm reader from Coconut and look at that, look at that. Look at that. We have a nice highlighter. Give us some glow. Let's go over here. Okay. So some may not want to use, because I'm using, not a highlighter, I'm using an eye makeup, okay? Going around, going down and swirling. Okay. Going around this way. I like to go around with my highlighter and add lots of brightness. Okay, all right. So there's that lips, and then we're good. Let's see, what color is this? Stop shining. Keeper, I think. Okay, so there is that. Let's add a little bit different shade here. This, what's this one called? Parker. That gives it a good contrast. And we are going to take some of the 24K. Good. gonna help create a little dimension. Okay, there we go. Here is our Christmas Eve look. I hope everyone has a fantastic day, whether or not you celebrate Christmas Eve or not. Okay. And remember to be kind and look out for one another. Because wherever you are, it should be a joyous season. Okay. All right. Here we go. This is my look. All right. Have a fantastic day. I hope you do. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.